The matter that makes up the metal in the wings of this airplane is very different than the matter found in these flowers. As you probably know, matter is anything that has mass and takes up space. Everything around us is made of matter. Even the air we breathe is made of matter. The matter around us consists of one or more elements. What exactly is an element? An element is a chemically pure substance that cannot be broken down into a simpler substance. All matter is made from about 100 different kinds of elements. Let me give you some examples. Copper is an element used to make pipes. Silver is used to create jewelry. And oxygen is an element found in the air we breathe. You decide. What element is found in this ring? We call this a gold ring because it contains the element gold. Each element is different and has its own unique properties or characteristics. When we describe the properties of sulfur, for example, we can say yellow color or a smell like rotten eggs. Copper, another element, is a metal that readily conducts heat and electric current.